Erg. Hey, how's it going, Board Game Heaven? Sasha Brown, if you're available, we'll give Board Game Heaven a shout out. Here's the last big one of them. How's it going? Good morning, Head Taker. Boss fight. An annoying, really super annoying boss fight. That this boss is like something like 7 stages or something silly. It's really hard. This is the first stage. Oh, come on, I hit that. Last one, and then gets worse though. Not yet. What? I missed it? Horse crap. Got it. Oh, ask me. Hey, that got him there. This is better, actually. Okay, now we're up to the third wave, third version of them. That gets the rain fire down from above, and a blast wave, and some fire up. And with the time it takes. And the location. Oh my goodness, the frickin' fire! And where the scars are located, and how large the scars are. Oh my goodness. Nice! Okay, now he's gonna get really pissed. Now I get a huge missile chasing me. On top of all the other crap, and smaller targets there, and less time to hit them. This might be his last four if I'm lucky. That's bad. It's bad. Yep, got it. Nice. Okay. Okay. One more, I think. Come on, please be it. Please be it. This bitch is not dead. This bitch is not dead. Are you for real? This gotta be like 10 boss the entire game. It's not K rule. You're just making this insane. Oh no, 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 no. Where the hell's the targets? Where are they? Where the hell is the targets? What is this nonsense, bollocks? It's the size of a freaking dime! And there's a heat-seeking missile! Oh my god! This game is insane! Come on, freaking get away from the damn post!
No! It resets, if you don't get the tokens in time. One course goes up, and then we gotta get around and give us 10 seconds to find the next one. Fuck off. Where is it? No!